Amba and Baba please the doctor to save her child. The doctor says they tried their best, but Arvi does not want to live anymore. He has lost his hope to live. In such cases, their family can help him rebel. Amba cries. Ishani prays to Ranveer. She turns around to find Amba coming to her. She gets to her feet. Ishan holds her up. She asks her to save her son. She says her son loves her so much. I give him her life, but he lives only for her. The doctor pumps Ranveer for heartbeat. Ishan takes turn and pray. The doctor is successfully getting the bullet. The doctor comes out. She tells Amba tell the next 24 are critical. She says only two people are staying here. Amba says she and his bhabhi will remain here. Ba says to Dilisha, we must see if Ranveer have transferred some property to Ishan. Ishani holds Ranveer's face, take the tikka and the put it to a forehead. She lies down with him and starting at him and keep her hand on his chest. She says to Ranveer that she his only friend who made her every day has a special. He taught her to lie smile. He respect her so much. She did not even love him. She does not even respect his feeling. She mocked her love and blame him. She was ignoring him. It brought her close to him. And his love does not yet go away. Not to love him. She noticed Ranveer does not moving. She asks her to listen to her. She will tell him all too. The she tells says that he wanted to apologize for him. He cannot leave her, cannot stop loving her. She cried to him and talked to him. She says if she can love him in her heart, she can wake up. She says she expect him as her husband. She both open to expect his family as her. She would not look at another man still at 7 years. Ranveer looks back at Ishani. She smiles at him. She throws the water in the jar on her face.